let me begin the, our awards. The first, I thought we will announce the award for the states. Today, I must begin with the state that has not only supported but doing a great job. The first is winner of the award for the best emerging renewable energy and renewable energy policy construct state of India. And that goes to none other than Haryana. Please give them a big hand, and may we have Ankur Gupta receiving this award from Jena Sahab and Prasad Sahab and definitely Khanna Sahab. Please give a big hand. Taaliyan badi zordar honi chahiye. But Haryana will be showing the way to the rest of the country, I'm very sure, with Ankur's, this, you know, motivation and his power, you know. The next award is for the winner state in the area of best hydropower state of India. Prasasa ko bahut acha lagega. Himachal Pradesh is the winner, and may I request Shri Bhanu Pratap Singh ji, Chief Engineer of Himurja, and Vinod Sood, Senior Manager, to please come over. Please give them a big hand. Himachal has got 78.4% share in hydropower. Please give them a big hand. 78.4% electricity produced from hydropower. Please give them a big hand. Congratulations once again for the state of Himachal. They have won the second time in a row. Please give them the big hand. The next winner is the best state of India for energy security, governance and sustainability. And I must say, I'm very happy to announce this is Andhra Pradesh. And may I request Sheikh Babar, Senior License Officer of AP Genco, please come and receive the award. Please give them a big hand. A state which is just, you know, just been bifurcated, and it's doing wonderful work. And we have a dynamic Chief Minister in Chandrababu Naidu. Please give a big hand. Wonderful. The next award is the award for the best state of India affecting transformation through convenient action versus climate change, and none other than Gujarat state wins this award. May I request Shri S.P. Patil, the Deputy Director of Gujarat Energy Development Agency, to come and receive this award. Please give a big hand. Gujarat was always the leader in solar, but they are number two now. But overall in the renewable portfolio, they have enough hydro. Narmada is a wonderful example of success, and they are running the nuclear. The Kakra Power is a nuclear power plant available there. Patil sir, wonderful to have you here. It's a great day for the state of Gujarat again, because last year Gujarat did miss these awards, you know, so this year they returned back on my table. Last year there was no award for Gujarat, but this year it comes back. The next one is the winner state for the best, I would say, solar energy state in the country, and this goes to Rajasthan. May we give Rajasthan this award? Please give a big hand. Rajasthan has the highest capacity for solar. Wonderful, wonderful Rajasthan for repeating the win continuously 2 years. This is the second year they are winning in this, and I hope Rajasthan continues to improve the solar capacities. Then we have the next state is for the state which is the best wind power capacity in the country. Last year, the winner was Tamil Nadu. This year, for reasons of single-year capacity addition, highest in the history and record, is Maharashtra. Please give them a big hand. And may I request Praful Pathak and Dr. Purne. Yeah. May I request Dr. Purne to receive this award? Mr. Pathak is also here, incidentally. And I tell you the interesting part, Maharashtra is also the highest gigawatt state in the country. Now they are hitting 40 gigawatt, yet in spite of all the good work in Maharashtra, we still have a shortfall of, from my point of view, 7,000 megawatt, which the government, I am competing with the government on the peak deficits, you know. But base load deficits are 3,000 megawatt. So with such capacities, with the highest industrialization, with everything, still Maharashtra has to do a lot. So see the growth factor of India. Don't see it negatively, see it positively. While the state moves forward, it has a challenge at hand, you know. Congratulations, sir. We have to send power to the remotest corners of Maharashtra. Bijli or Pani, dono bhejna hai, and that's a challenge for all of us. But I love to be from the state, and the state will continue to progress, I am very sure about it. The next award is the award for the best state of India in rural and remote area electricity access, and this award goes to West Bengal State, second time in the running. Shri Niranjan Saha, Director, West Bengal State Electricity Distribution Company Limited. Please give a big hand.
I must say, Mamta Diji is doing a good work, you know. And this is second year in running, means the state is doing wonderful work in this area.
Please give them a big hand. The remotest corners, which are actually very close to Bhutan and Bangladesh, have been fed electricity by the state. It's a very difficult area to do work, especially the Bangladesh borders. But wonderful, sir. Continue your good work. We like that. And when a state wins second time, you know, whichever state has won second time, then sustaining their effort. The next one is the best bioenergy state of India. And this goes for second year in running to Punjab. May I request R.K. Gupta, Senior Manager, Punjab Energy Development Agency, to receive this award. Please give them a big hand. Punjab has 2000 megawatt plus of biomass-based energy conversion, both agro and biomass-based. Please give them a big hand. In fact, it's wonderful to see Haryana, Punjab and Himachal winning awards here. The next award is a special commendation we want to give this. You know, the editorial was feeling that we should definitely recognize. And this is a special commendation award. Prasad Sahab, suniye. Special commendation award from the Inertia Journal, editorial choice for promotion and support in hydro renewable energy. This is none other than the state of Sikkim. And may I request Ms. Mona Lisa Das, Joint Resident Commissioner, Sikkim, to come. And she is the woman power over here. So please give a very strong ovation to her. And a very young and tiny state of India, but a very powerful state which is moving hydropower. See, Sikkim is doing a wonderful work. Please give a big hand. Mujhe in taliyon mein bahut achhi gadgadaat chahiye. We must see the Northeast as the most important part of India. Wonderful to have you here, madam. I feel you should say a few words. You know, I didn't have time, so I didn't ask the others, but we would like you to say a few words.
Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, it's a great honor on my part to receive this award on behalf of the state government of Sikkim. I believe this is possible because the Honorable Chief Minister of Sikkim, who is very dynamic and very positive, and under his guidance, I think the state is prospering in the power sector positively. This award will certainly boost our morale, and we will pursue and we will further perform in a better way. So looking forward to such cooperation and appreciation from all of you. Thank you so much.
So congratulations, Sikkim. Okay, let's take, there is an award for special commendation editorial choice for, again, contribution to smart grid readiness and renewable energy. It goes to Karnataka. We don't have the representative reaching here. May I request maybe Hetal to take this award? As usual, Hetal collects these trophies for these states who miss out. We have the state of Madhya Pradesh as the joint winner in solar, and may we have that award as well for Madhya Pradesh, please. Wonderful. So we have two joint winners. The state of Madhya Pradesh was not in the solar map, so it's the first time they're winning at this end. Now with that, the state awards come to an end. We had 11 states winning today, and I'm very happy that we have Sikkim here. Again, I want to say that. I want to see northeastern states appearing over and over at our forum. And this is the first year we were able to do that, and we hope the jury can do this justice each year. So there are two wonderful things which we have to do. May I request the memento of the trophy today, or the replica, for the Honorable Member of Parliament today. And this may I request Khanna Sahab and Grigor to specially give to him. It'll be wonderful. You know, and Prasad Sahab, aap bhi aage aaiye. And Raja Sahab, let's see all together to honor our Member of Parliament, please. Because he pitched for the renewables in a big way. He has congratulated this forum. And this is a mark of respect for the wonderful short speech he gave us, and it linked to health. In fact, I can tell you that we are now working on a health area, on energy from waste, me and Prakhyat, and it is a doctor who will lead this, Dr. Om Srivastava, who would be leading this. A doctor who said, and he came to us, he's a disease specialist, one of the top 10 in the Asia, and top 4 in the country, advising, and he said, unless we handle waste,
we are in serious trouble on the health issue. So that I want to come and talk to you in the parliament, whenever you have time with us, either in the parliament or any time you give us, we would like to come and, sir, explain that to you, sir. Wonderful, sir. Once again, may I request the next one? The next one is for our guest here. He should take to Germany our message of renewable, and that's for Timo Grigo. May I request the member of parliament to please hand it over to him. Timo, this is a replica of the trophy that you attended, and hope you can show it to Madam Merkel and your renewable chiefs that you came all the way from Bamberg and you're taking a message of renewables from India. Congratulations. And now I go to the global fellowships. REPA is the Renewable Energy Promotion Association, which is organized today, has decided to give its first fellowship this year. And I would take this very opportunity to reward Ankur Guptaji's fellowship in renewable energy, honorary fellowship from REPA. Please give him a big hand. Aye. Garg Saab, I think everybody should be in the photo. We have a wonderful candidate like him, and we are very happy to have him. Give him a big hand again. So, and I know the Ankurji will be heard in the national level in a very big way. You know, there is also a little bit of a personal swarth, because I come from the alma mater. That swarth exists, but positive swarth of mine, right, as Bhagavad Gita says. But yes, I've interacted with him, and I see an excellent officer in him. You know, the types that we have rewarded in the past at the NSH Awards, we have DJ Pandian, with whom is now going as the Asia Infrastructure Investment Bank Chair for India, the Vice President Investments. We have Tarun Kapoor, who won. We had Varsha Joshiji, who won, you know, all those awards. And I hope at the NSH Awards as well, we will see, you know, my jury considering for you, sir. And all the best of luck for that. This fellowship goes to my good friend from Germany, Director IFG MBH Bamberg, Mr. Timo Grigo. Please give a big hand to Timo Grigo. Please give a big hand all the way from Bamberg in Germany. I want Timo to say just 1 minute, a few words on Bamberg, from where he comes.
Okay, ich habe damit überhaupt gar nicht gerechnet, dass ich heute überhaupt hier sein darf. Ist meine erste Zeit in Indien.
So, what Ms. Grigo was saying was that he never expected this here today.
It's the first time that he's in India, and it's a real nice surprise for him to be here with all of us together.
Es ist schon fast wie eine Familie hier, also in Deutschland gibt es sowas nicht, wie man hier herzlich empfangen wird.
It is like we are all a family over here. In Germany it is very rare, but here the warmth and the friendship which he is experiencing in India is something remarkable.
Yeah. Wir werden in Deutschland alle sehr motiviert sein und hoffen, dass wir euch alle bald empfangen dürfen.
Looking at the way things are happening over here, we are very much motivated in Germany to see how things are progressing over here, and we would like to welcome the Indian side in Germany as well. Thank you.
Wonderful, my friend Grigo. It was nice to have you here today. The next one is for none other than Dr. Hridesh Khanna, who is our representation also in the European Union. Please give him a big hand. And it's a wonderful occasion, and Dr. Khanna has been transforming the electricity sector in Germany and in Europe. He's worked in Asia, Southeast Asia. He's done it all around, and also in the Middle East. So, and of course in India for sure. So we look forward to seeing a lot. And the company that has signed up with Haryana for 1,000 megawatt of solar PV yesterday, Khanna Saab is the chairman of Ikrato Solarji, and Ankurji, and we all were together yesterday at the happening Haryana summit. And congratulations, Haryana, for a great summit yesterday. Because in spite of all the troubles and the background that we have all this 1 month, unfortunately, but I really congratulate Haryana, the minister, and the chief minister, and Ankurji, and his entire team. A state I first feel that I'm lucky guy, you know, both the states, Maharashtra, Haryana, I belong to both of them. And both went to elections, and this year we know what results they threw up. I don't have to speak of that. But yes, it's a nice feeling. So Kanas are wonderful.
The next one, citation, I request our great friend with honor, T.C. Arora Sahab, to please come over and receive this fellowship. T.C. Arora Sahab has 3 to 4 decades of expertise, and he has been the name of Toshiba here, and he's still advisor to them, but he's also helping Renewable Energy Promotion Association in the last few years in the area of research, in the area of our coming to understanding the entire renewable portfolio. Congratulations, Arora Sahab. Wonderful. Today is a great day for all of us.
The next one, I'm very happy when I'm announcing this. Main to bahut khush hu, sir, ki main ye justice kar paya. And ye Prasad Sahab aur, you know, mare mantri MP Sahab dena chahiye. This is to Shri A.B. Agarwal, former chairman, Bakra Bias Management, ED-NHPC, a very good friend, and he's a very deserving man, you know, and this honorary fellowship goes to him. So he's now our global fellow in renewable energy for REPA, along with the dignitaries who have come here today. Wonderful, wonderful, sir. मैं जरूर चाहूंगा सर हाइड्रो वाले तो एक शब्द बोलेंगे ही आप
इस समय शब्दों के लिए समय नहीं बचा क्योंकि माननीय हमारे एमपी साहब को जाना है बाकी बस इतना ही मैं कहूंगा बाद में समय मिलेगा तो ज्यादा बोलूंगा कि हमारे पुराणों में 3 देवताओं को माना गया जल देवता वायु देवता अग्नि देवता जल देवता मतलब हाइड्रो पावर वायु देवता मतलब विंड पावर और जो अग्नि देवता है वो सोलर पावर तो सबसे पहले हमने जल देवता को पूजा जल देवता ने अथाय जब पूर्ति कर दी तो हम भूल गए उसको और हाइड्रो का हमने एक साइड में कर दिया अब जब परेशानी पड़ी तो हम वायु देवता के पीछे लग गए कि भगवान कुछ करिए तो विंड पावर पे एकदम बूस्ट आया और 27% की रफ्तार से वो बढ़ने लगा भारत में उसके बाद लास्ट में आ गया कि अब तो अब वायु देवता की भी एक सीमा है तो उन्होंने कहा अग्नि देवता को पकड़ लो ये तो कहीं जा ही नहीं सकते तो आज जो है सोलर पावर के ऊपर जंग छिड़ी हुई है और हम जो है सोलर के पीछे लगे हुए हैं लेकिन उसकी कुछ लिमिटेशन है आई अपील टू एवरीबॉडी दैट वी शुड डेवलप अवर टेक्नोलॉजी फर्स्ट बिफोर गोइंग टू सोलर इन ए बिग वे नो डाउट वी शुड डेवलप ऑल दीज 3 पावर्स बट एज वी आर नॉट गिविंग worship time to all the devas equally so we should have a balance among all these 3 powers thank you very much
and the last fellowship Shri Kaura could not reach because he had a some small emergency in the family it is to Shri Rajendra Kumar Kaura chairman managing director of Bargin Solar and may I request Mr. Deepak Sharma his representation from Bargin to receive this please from the honorable minister Kaura Sahab is also one of the officials of Solar Energy Society of India. He is a senior vice president over there. Please give the big hand. With this, these awards are over, sir. And aap do shabd zarur kahiye before you go. Huh?
I will be limited by those shabd. So I have to say thank you.
Congratulations to all the winners today.